I'd really like to thank my family and my friends and all my fans, because I could not have made it down the road this year without all of you. All your support, text messages, Facebook requests, all that stuff is so encouraging for us in the long hours in the truck and away from home. So I thank you all very much.